Alright, looks like Mike and Jen got cleaned up. Now it's time for something called the Throwing Over Kids. We need all the ladies to make their way.